Greetings, friends. Happy 33rd birthday to Sonic the Hedgehog. This year, in celebration of Sonic's birthday, we're going to be looking at the cast of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and prove every character's relation to Sonic, Kevin Bacon style, but without using the Super Smash Bros. Series. So, a couple rules. 1. We're only using video games, not other media. 2. We're taking the shortest and quickest routes to Sonic that we can find and not listing every single road that could lead to Sonic. 3. The characters have to live in-universe with each other, not just be referenced. For example, in the Pokemon games, we know that Mario is just a video game character. He does not live in that world. Also, character costumes don't count, like Mii costumes and Mario Maker costumes and stuff like that. You can buy a Sonic costume at Walmart. That doesn't mean Sonic lives in your world. Okay, so let's get started. First, the easy ones. The Mario crew. Mario and friends appear in the Mario & Sonic the Olympic Games series with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Donkey Kong crew. Yeah, Sonic's shoes can be spotted in Donkey Kong Country 2, but we're going with the more solid relation being that Donkey Kong appears in the Mario & Sonic the Olympic Games series with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Zelda crew. Link and Hyrule appear in the Wii U DLC of Sonic Lost World with Sonic the Hedgehog. Pac-Man. Pac-Man appears in Sonic Dash with Sonic the Hedgehog. Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo and Kazooie appear in the Xbox version of Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Minecraft crew. Steve and friends appear in Minecraft with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Mii crew. Miis appear in Sonic Colors and Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing and Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Joker from Persona. Joker's friend Morgana appears in Super Monkey Ball Banana Mania with Sonic the Hedgehog. You can also dress your avatar like Joker in Sonic Forces, but that's only a costume. I'm just mentioning it, so nobody has to in the comments section. So that's it for characters that directly correlate with Sonic. Now for the ones that relate to him by association, meaning it takes two games to get to the Blue Hedgehog. The Metroid crew. Samus from Metroid appears in Super Mario RPG with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Kirby crew. Kirby appears in Kirby Superstars with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Pokemon crew. Pokemon appear in the game Pokemon Tetris with the Tetraminos that appear in Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 with Sonic the Hedgehog. Wait, do Tetraminos count?
Yes.
Okay, thanks for clearing that up, Queen Elizabeth II. Captain Falcon from the F-Zero series races in Mute City and Big Blue, both of which appear in Mario Kart 8. Similarly, Rainbow Road from Mario Kart 64 appears in F-Zero X, establishing a connection between the Mario and F-Zero worlds, the same Mario who appears in Mario & Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Earthbound crew. The Earthbound character Mr. Saturn appears in Kirby Superstars with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Ice Climbers appear in Tetris DS with the Tetraminos, which appear in Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Fire Emblem crew. Crom and Lucina from Fire Emblem appear in Project Cross Zone 2 with Akira Yuki, Ulala, and Ryo Hazuki, who all appear in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. Mr. Game & Watch appears in Donkey Kong Country Returns with Donkey Kong, who appears in Mario & Sonic of the Olympic Winter Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Kid Icarus crew. Pit from Kid Icarus appears in Tetris with the Mario crew, Link, and the Tetraminos, who appear in Mario & Sonic the Olympic Games, Sonic Lost World, and Puyo Puyo Tetris 2, respectively, all with Sonic the Hedgehog. Captain Olimar is from the Pikmin series, and the Pikmin appear in Mario Golf Toadstool Tour with Mario, who appears in Mario & Sonic of the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Rob the Robot appears in Mario Kart DS with Mario, who appears in Mario & Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Animal Crossing crew, Isabelle and the Villagers from Animal Crossing, appear in Mario Kart 8 with Mario, who appears in Mario & Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Mega Man! I wish I could just use the multiple Sonic and Mega Man comic book crossovers, World Collide and Worlds Unite, but that breaks the game's only rule, so let's just say Mega Man characters appear in Project Cross Zone with Akira Yuki and Ulala, who appear in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. Wii Fit Trainer appears in Wii Fit with the Miis, who appear in Sonic Colors and Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing and Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Little Mac appears in Mike Tyson's Punch-Out with Mario and Punch-Out Wii with Donkey Kong, both of whom appear in the Mario & Sonic at the Olympic Games series with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Xenoblade crew, Shulk's friend Fiora and Metal Face, both appear in Project Cross Zone 2 with Akira Yuki and Ulala and Ryo Hazuki, who all appear in Sonic & Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Duck Hunt duo appears in Tetris DS with the Tetraminos, which appear in Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 with Sonic the Hedgehog. We could also say the Duck Hunt Ducks appear in Wii Play with the Miis, who appear in Sonic Colors and Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing and Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Street Fighter crew. Again, I wish I could use the Worlds Unite comics where Sonic directly meets the characters from Street Fighter, but that's not allowed. So let's just say Street Fighter characters appear in Project Cross Zone with, you guessed it, Akira Yuki and Ulala, who appear in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Final Fantasy crew. Final Fantasy characters appear in Mario Sports Mix with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Bayonetta stars in Bayonetta 2, where she can summon Bowser, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Inklings from Splatoon appear in Mario Kart 8 with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Dragon Quest crew. Lots of characters from Dragon Quest appear in Fortune Street with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Terry Bogard is from the Fatal Fury and King of Fighters series. Terry appears in the King of Fighters All-Stars with Akira Yuki, who appears in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. Kazuya from Tekken appears in Project Cross Zone 2 with Akira Yuki and Ulala and Ryo Hazuki, who appear in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing with Sonic the Hedgehog. Boy, we've kind of used that one a lot. Let's say instead that Kazuya's dad Hayachi appears in Pac-Man Fever with Pac-Man, who appears in Sonic Dash with Sonic the Hedgehog. Sora from Kingdom Hearts. Sora appeared in Kingdom Hearts 3 with Wreck-It Ralph, who appeared in Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transformed with Sonic the Hedgehog. Alright, on to the difficult characters, the ones that we really need to reach between multiple games to relate them to Sonic. The Star Fox crew. Fox and his friends appeared in Star Fox Command with Octoman, who also appeared in the F-Zero series. We have established that F-Zero shares Mute City, Big Blue, and Rainbow Road with the Mario Kart series, and Mario appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. Solid Snake from Metal Gear Solid appears in Super Bomberman R with Bomberman, who appears in Wario Blast with Wario, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. The Castlevania crew. Simon Belmont appears in Brawlhalla with Rayman, who appears in Mario Cross Rabbids Sparks of Hope with Mario, who appears in Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games with Sonic the Hedgehog. And finally, Min Min from ARMS, who appears in nothing except Smash Bros. I guess we failed. Oh well, happy birthday, Sonic!